merchandise coming soon. Nothing left. Dang it, they sold it. They sold the pull-up bar. Wow, this place really, really has cleared out. Bucket up there. This place is empty. No more left, nothing left. Let's take another look over this way. It's empty, guys, this is it. End of an era at the Brooklyn Sears and Kmart. They have completely sold out everything. And yes, I gotta put a lot of face blur in this video. Last time I was here, I was doing pull-ups on the pull-up bar. They saw the cardio tank in here. That was me. All right, it was empty. This is insane. Have now officially shut off the upstairs, so you can no longer go up there. I'm pretty sure they did this in the last couple weeks, and that's it. Unbelievable. My store is going down. I do not like this at all, but we're going to pay proper tribute to our freaking Brooklyn store. empty over here. $200 for this. Yes. It is completely empty back here. The last 10 days. Unbelievable. Let's go inside and take a look. There it is.